Hey, what happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Screw it.
The grass in the valley is starting to die.
Easy.
Please.
Holy shit.
Help.
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
Oh, he ain't even hurt.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick. Come here, shit!
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down!
She promised to honor, to love and obey. Each vow was a plaything that she threw away. The darkness is falling. The sky has turned gray.
Lose him!
All right. I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good. We need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill. Look around, see if there's anything we can use. Sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Come on. All right, go. See if you can get it propped open with something.
Gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Oh. So, you kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
This is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept.
Let's see what we got. This'll hold.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first? And keep your voice down.
Okay.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
I bet Elliot'd like this.
What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spots a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Close. Okay, we need to light one up. Ready? It doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Let's keep going.
What did the Confederate soldiers use to eat off of? Civilware.
Uh-huh.
What did they use to drink with? Cups. Dixie cups. I walked into my sister's room and tripped on a bra. It was a booby trap.
Yeah.
A book just fell on my head. I only have myself to blame. Or wait, I said it wrong. Hold on, let me read it again. A book just fell on my head. I only have my shelf to blame. I ruined it. What is the leading cause of divorce in long-term marriages? A stalemate.
That's awful.
You're awful.
Do you even understand what that means?
Nope. Doesn't matter. That's it. That's all I got. That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down. Shit!
Something.
Yeah, I heard it too.
Okay, nothing.
shit! You're gonna pay for this, asshole! Get in there!
Watch my back!
Get over there!
He's gone! Keep looking.
Watch yourself! Another body over here!
We gotta keep searching.
By you.
Nothing here either. Keep searching.
Jesus.
Shit.
Another body! Searching.
Oh.
What?
What is it?
Jeez.
Oh.
I heard something.
Okay. Hey, what's over there?
I know there's nothing fucking here.
Body!
On your right.
It's over here! Fuck, stop!
That was too damn close.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
I wish I had more room in my backpack.
Oh, so you're a reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected. Yeah, I read all the time. Okay, it's time to lighten the mood. Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock because it's meteor. Oh, man, that made me hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
All right, I'm done. For now. Man, you gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us.
flank.
Down, 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 down.
Let's get out of here.
There's more of them. All right. I don't think they saw us.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
That girl is so skinny. I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks?
That's stupid. Bingo.
With that kind of thinking, no one wins. Can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're coming through the hotel.
Okay.
Set up that plank like they did.
Oh, this place stinks.
Yeah, wood's all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
You think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before, with all the shit on you?
No, this is too rich for my blood. Oh,
but it was nice. I'm on it. Okay.
Hmm. Watch your step.
Just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
I got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Oh, creepy. Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for him. Trust me, it ain't easy.
Thank you.
Hey, it looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Let's see where this goes.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but come on.
Just in case.
Find me something to climb on.
Here we go.
There we go.
I think I tried over there yet. Gate. Maybe that doorway. Shit.
hate these things.
Damn it.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie.
Time to go to work. Now we're talking.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Holy fuck!
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
Wait there, okay?
Sure, Joel. I'm not going anywhere.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
Look, it don't matter what you thought. I need you to listen to me.
I do. It's just that... Whatever, Joel.
I might be able to get there with this. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Now push. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. Come here, keep your head down.
right now. I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
Well, it's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go ahead and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. Here you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
Get him! The street!
Good job, kiddo.
He's over here!
Cover me! I'm moving up!
Where the fuck did you go?
All right, come on down.
I do.
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
Alright, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. Here we go.
Scope.
Oh shit, get down, get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. Got nothing. Let's go.
We could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
Now we need to find the fucking pickup truck. Yeah, there better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
Find anything yet? You hear me?
Fuck.
No. Who was that?
Hearing them talk. At least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
Shit. What about Marcus?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. Who knows, maybe they'll flush him out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
Fuck, they gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Hey, you hear they finally caught the guy and his girl?
Who's left then? Just the guy and the kid, right?
Yeah, them and whoever was in that pickup truck. It's a goddamn mess.
Hey, how long are we supposed to stand here with our dicks in our hands?
I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guys down the street.
Up there.
go.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go.
We're almost there.
I stayed in a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Hey, there's another one. Posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Oh, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Six.
Nope.
Seven. Nine. 12. 10. Keep going. Oh, no, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. That's
special. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day, me and Ruben stumbled on. Split it right down the middle.
And whoa! Shit.
Let's just be quiet.
we lost him.
We're okay. They can't see us.